In this tutorial, we're going to demonstrate how to install the PipeDraft plugin for SketchUp. Each step will be shown using an Apple Mac computer running on OS X. If you're running a Windows PC, don't worry, the steps are virtually identical. Let's get started. First, launch a browser and navigate to the PipeDraft website at www.pipedraft.com. Click the PipeDraft PE link, then scroll down to the bottom of the page. Click the sign up link. Now it's time to choose the federated OpenID provider we want to use with PipeDraft. In this demonstration, we'll use Google. Enter the appropriate account credentials to sign in. The next step is to download the plugin. Accept the service terms and license agreement, then click the Download Now button. The file will be saved into the directory for downloads. Next, we're going to purchase a 12-month subscription to the PipeDraft Professional Edition. Click the subscribe link, accept the PayPal transaction terms, and click the submit button. Review the details of the order and scroll down to the bottom of the page. Click the PayPal checkout button. Using PayPal, we can pay with a major credit card or pay directly from an individual PayPal account. In this demonstration, we'll use our own personal PayPal account. Enter the appropriate account credentials and log in. Now we'll review the detailed information and pay for the order. Our purchase is complete. Next, we'll close the web browser and launch SketchUp. To install a plugin extension, we'll need to adjust our SketchUp preferences. On an Apple Mac, this option is located under the toolbar SketchUp menu. On a Windows PC, it's located under the Window menu. Click the menu and choose Preferences. In the SketchUp Preferences dialog box, choose Extensions. Then click the Install Extension button. We'll locate the file we downloaded earlier. There it is. Click Open and proceed through the installation pop-up window verifications. Close the Preferences dialog box. To launch the plugin, click the SketchUp Plugins menu and select PipeDraft. In the PipeDraft tool palette, we'll select the OpenID provider we chose earlier. Then enter account credentials to sign in. When we use the Create Pipe tool, PipeDraft will load all the pipe specs that are available for our edition of PipeDraft. If we used the free edition of PipeDraft, we'd only have access to a couple of specs in a narrow range of sizes. To learn how to use PipeDraft, please watch our other video tutorials that demonstrate how to use each of the various piping tools. That completes this tutorial. To recap, in just a few short minutes, we signed into the PipeDraft website, downloaded the plugin, paid for a subscription to the Professional Edition, and launched the plugin with SketchUp. Please subscribe to this YouTube channel to be kept informed of newly released tutorials on how to use PipeDraft. Thanks for watching!